I had quite a few years of living off-grid in a caravan when I was living with my birds. I had up to six falcons and a goshawk. Daffy was bred specifically for the job I was doing, which was bird control on rubbish tips. Well, I knew that my job was going to come to an end, flying the falcons, so I was thinking what I'm going to do, and realising that I didn't really want to play the game anymore. I wondered what if my music would be able to keep my head above water financially. You know, I'm just trying to keep afloat, really. I don't want any benefits from the government, thank you. So, you know, I have to juggle a little bit, but we get by. Thank you. Nearly, yeah, she's half peregrine, fastest thing on the planet, which I'm sure you know. Yeah, half peregrine falcon, half saker falcon. I've had her over 20 years, and I like your t-shirts, they're brilliant, look at them. Got to love our animals.
I always felt that how we're conditioned to live, you know, it's just made to be stressful, and you're really in a situation where you have to pay to exist on the planet. We're the only species in the world that have to do that. I really just enjoyed not being a part of that, and I now live in my van. Well, she takes up the passenger area plus the dashboard. I kind of like the freedom, really. But there's benefits to having a little van because, you know, it's easier parking and whatnot, and it's a bit more stealth, you know, and I'm really kind of stealth, and I don't, my van just looks like a normal van. I've got a couple of hobs and a grill, and yeah, they work pretty well. I like doing curries, just curries, vegetable curries, and you know, and just chuck everything good that you can get in there, and at least you know you're just getting really good food for a bit anyway.
Do you have a heating system in there?
Yeah, it's not something I use a lot, to be fair. I think last winter I used it 3 times.
Must be quite cold.
Yeah, but then I'm kind of used to it, and I've got loads of layers, and you know, and my bed, you know, just make sure there's plenty of weight on the bed, like heavy blankets and stuff, and you know, in a duvet, that's usually warm enough.
Ah, Jesus. My fingers are worn out, look at that.
Wow.
The strings really hurt, and then the thing you wear on your finger, that really hurts. Everything really hurts, really.
I just want to be free, and I felt that if I had the constraints of 4 walls, I literally would have to be working my arse off just to exist within those 4 walls. And I just thought, no, not going to do it. So, you know, I'm lucky things turn out where they are. I mean, I'm lucky I can play an instrument, but everybody can do something. And especially if we pull together, you know, and help each other out, because I need help every now and again, as well as much as the next person.